Come on, Max. It's our first stop.
The Grinch is coming to steal your holiday cheer. Just not through the chimney. It's happening online with Grinch bots. So what is a Grinch bot and what's being done to stop it? These virtual scalpers are scanning the internet, buying up all the goodies you want for the holidays, and then selling it back to you at a much higher price.
It's absolutely legal.
Jason Kent's job is to stop these bots from buying out retailers.
There are usually tech-savvy people that started doing this with Supreme or sneakers or, you know, something like that. They realize they can just do this anywhere.
And after honing their skills year-round, they're hitting the holidays hard. With an already limited supply of hot ticket items like PS5s, it's harder than ever to compete against computers.
What they do, instead of creating an account for themselves, is they go buy accounts. And they'll have somebody farm out 300 accounts. So they'll be logged in 300 times. There'll be 300 people against you.
And the software is perfectly legal. Take Kodai AIO, which claims to be locked and loaded to destroy releases on nearly all major retailers. They brag about so-called cookouts, where bots score dozens of gaming consoles or sneakers. They even show the suggested resale value on the score. Sophisticated software like this makes it hard to track down the people doing it.
So it looks like they're coming from everywhere instead of just wherever they're sitting in their basement.
Some lawmakers are trying to outlaw this practice, recently reintroducing the Stopping Grinch Bots Act. New York Rep. Paul Tonkos says it works to level the playing field and prevent scalpers from sucking hardworking parents dry this holiday season. But will simply making it illegal stop people from doing it? Especially when their online identity is so well hidden and when the software comes from outside the US.
I don't think this legislation's gonna work. What I think they need to do with this legislation is just simply turn it around to the retailers. You must put something in place to stop this activity.
For now, if you can't beat the bots, bypass them. You know what a Grinch bot can't do? Walk into a store to buy that coveted gaming console on the shelf. Are you having trouble finding gifts in stock this season? Let me know in the comments below.